Thunder LZ is a light tactical fixed-wing aircraft criteria landing zone that's been surveyed on a four-lane passing stretch of M32, 3 miles west of the Alpena Combat Readiness Training Center.
What this is allowing us to do is to have our aircraft land in an austere environment to be able to refuel, rearm, and get back into the fight.
Operations on Thunder LZ, being a landing zone that was not constructed for aircraft operations, represents a new capability, enhanced capability, for the United States military and the Department of Defense. Our adversaries have advanced weapon systems and advanced technology that they can immediately put our forces and our bases and our personnel at risk. So we need to be able to operate from austere, unpredictable locations and gain proficiency in those operations. Very important to the Michigan National Guard for readiness, making sure we're ready for the high-end fight against a near-peer adversary.
was smooth as hell.
That was real good.
No teaser?